Hey guys, it's Lexi and welcome back to my channel. So today is Friday and I just decided I would vlog because there's a lot of things going on today. It's one of my best friend's birthdays and it's Friday, so I'm just gonna vlog. Also, a lot of my friends, they're like, oh my god, I like your vlogs and stuff. So I mean, I'm just gonna vlog more, I guess, because there's really nothing else to do, you know? Alright guys, so I'm just heading out now. So, alright guys, so, we're, so awkward, we're in morning, or not morning meeting, academic meeting.
What is that?
It's my brain. Alright guys, so, hey, that's Montre, shout out to him. But yeah guys, so, now we're going to the library. Yeah. Stop. First, we turn left. Wait, hold on. Let me turn around the camera so you guys. I want your backpack, to be honest.
You edit those?
Huh?
You edit those?
Yeah.
To be honest, I want your shoes. I had this whole plan to go to the Nike outlet before school started.
Oh, yeah.
And then my mother was like, no, that's too much.
Here we are.
Get them at Walmart.
Great value. Oh, God. All right. Be quiet. And she told us we can't be in here, just to be able to see. And these are the books I'm reading currently. And then I read the first one, and I'm looking for the second one. But someone hasn't checked out, so she's gonna read it first. Also, shout out to my friend Karina, because it's her birthday today, and I haven't seen her yet, because my bus legit came 10 minutes after first period. All right, guys, so now we're going to this class, right? It's Mr. Richmond's class, and I'm going to surprise my friend Karina. She's in that class, and it's not really going to be a surprise, because I told her I was coming, but she probably just thinks I'm kidding. So, I'm in this class now. The turtle that goes, you know what I'm talking about? It goes. Alright guys, so we're in art class now, and I wanted to show you guys, because my friend Amanda, she's actually featured on Musical.ly, so like, you should go on her account and like this thing, because she's an amazing singer. I'm keeping cool while you keep smiling, saying all the things. Hey guys, so this is gonna be day two of vlogging, because last vlog, I just didn't vlog the rest of the day, so.
Angeline.
Yeah. All right, so now we're in art class. Say hello, Brianna.
Okay.
Thank you. Say hello, Angelinda. Angelina.
Hi guys, me Angelinda. Go.
Go subscribe to her channel.
Yes, I'll be famous soon.
No, not really.
Hey guys, me Amanda.
Back True. At it again. Back at it again. Alright, so he's currently blow drying his pants because he like got water all over it.
Are you fine?
No.
When did you get it?
What's up, guys? It hurt at least like 2 months ago.
When did you get it done?
Aaliyah Lloyd to the front office. Jenny Sherrill to
the front office. You look evil. True. Goals. Alright everybody, so it's the middle of lunch. Jasmine! Alright guys, so we're in English now, and we just made this poster, right? But it was for our thing. I wrote this, by the way, because I have the best handwriting. And then we wrote, like, descriptions of each other. Mine is the cutest, nicest, funniest, greatest, smart, and most smartest student. And then Lily put, well, I put, dated Roger, Andy, and Demir, and Jaden. And then hers is most conceited, claims is prettiest, but is not.
I am the prettiest.
Okay.
Really, look at me.
She said clearly. Brianna!
Alright, so hey guys. It's currently Tuesday. I didn't film during the school day, but it's open house night tonight. So, we're all just waiting for people to get here. I'm waiting for my dad to get here because I stayed after school. Yeah. My friend Brianna. So hey guys, it's Lexi and it's currently Wednesday and today is a dress down day. Oh my god guys, like if you didn't know, our school has uniforms and this is what I'm wearing today. I'm wearing my Converses, my pants, and then this like shirt, and I'm wearing my necklaces. And even though I live in Florida, it's starting to feel cool outside and I'm like, oh my god, like it's finally fall. Like fall is probably my favorite time of the year besides Christmas, which is winter. I just love it. All right, guys, so now we're in England.
Hey, quiet!
Lily. We're supposed to be going in the auditorium, but no. Tommy Hercules for no reason.
I am the one.
Hunter, this is the new wild goose. I said this is the wild goose. In his own homeland.
Hey, recording.
So, hey guys, first of all, it's Thursday and I'm sick. And that's why I have a cough drop in my mouth right now. And I really don't feel like going to school today. But I have dance today, so I have to go. But I don't really feel like dancing either. But I guess I have to do what I gotta do. So yesterday, as you've seen, it was a dress down day. I wish we could have a dress down day every day because it was just fun. But today I just have on my sweatshirt, my shorts, and my Converses again.
Ashlyn.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm here.
Can you look at this for a minute? Hey, Josh. Hey, Josh. Hey, Josh. Kyle. Alright, so hey guys, today is Friday, which means it's the last vlogging day for now. I know I haven't been getting that much footage for the last few days, but I mean, there's some and hopefully it's entertaining. But I really want you guys to let me know if you enjoy vlogs like this, because I feel like my last high school vlog got a lot more views than my other videos. But you should go check out my prank calling video if you haven't already seen that. Because people have told me like it's my best video and like it's so funny and stuff. So if you want to, you can go check that out. Alright guys, so now I'm on my way to the bus stop. And I put my hair in a bun because I didn't really like the way it looked in a ponytail. But probably looks like awful anyway. But so yeah. Hello. It's a wild Damien. From 1 to 5. I doubt very much that's as stupid as you can be.
Oh my god!
Are you stupid? Zoe, do it again! Oh my god! Can I sniff your eyelashes, sir?
The NCAA fears that with your recruitment, a door.